You know, if you've got a loved one or a family member that's a victim of nursing home neglect or abuse, contact a lawyer. One, you can get compensated for the pain and suffering that your loved one has gone through. If there's lost wages involved or past or future medical bills involved, you can get compensated for that. And two, frankly, we want to put them out of business so it doesn't happen to anybody else.